I'm just starting this not so very episode with a weird placement. This will be quick, but Chloe came home with Ryan Young, and Ryan Young is married to Brooke Young, who is part of the Green family, who is the legacy in my town. And you can see, okay, there we go. And you see Chloe just cheesing, because you know Chloe's a little chaotic, but they just had their first kiss together while Brooke's at work, and Cyan, his daughter, is just romancing another sim. So I don't know what this means. They just kissed, so let's see if anything else happens. I'm a little nervous. Okay, maybe you just a little peck. Yeah, it seems like he's not doing anything romantic anymore, so maybe that was a one-time thing. Yeah, he went right over to kiss his wife. Okay. False alarm. Hi, welcome to episode 2 of the Not So Berry Challenge in The Sims 2. Last time, Chloe has already fallen in love with Talon. In the clip you just saw beforehand, you can remember she has kissed Ryan Young, who's married. So she is definitely keeping her options open. And she is level 4 of her career right now. We need to reach level 10. That's one of the conditions. We have to max out all 7 skills. That's not one of the conditions, but I'm just adding it on there. And she has to have maximum science enthusiasm too. So we're just going to let her sleep some, and then we'll work on these needs. I would be lying if I said I wasn't worried that she was pregnant. Because look how fast her hunger is going down. I guess we'll just have to see what happens. But she wants to gain a skill point, and she needs to study cooking, so we're definitely going to get after that after she has another bowl of cereal. Oh yeah, and she got all this money last time. I forgot about that. Okay, so we're going to play this season, and she'll have a new house before we play spring next week. I'll remember to do that. I'm going to write it down right now. She already got the skill point. Eureka. She wants a stargaze, so I'm going to keep that locked. And we're just going to keep working on her cooking skill until we need to work on her needs again. I should probably have her learn that. But she has a really good cooking skill, so like that's kind of like fire prevention, right? Who's calling? No. Oh, it's Claire, our best friend. Not really. 6, but we talk every day. I don't understand why our relationship is so low. Well, we're gonna send her to bed. She didn't do a booty call today, which is kind of unlike her. She'll probably do one when she gets home from work tomorrow, I bet you. And she wants to stargaze, so we're gonna wake her up a little early. And I guess she's not pregnant because I think she already would have. She wants to get an allergic point, we'll let her do that. I think that's just. Yeah. Oh my god. 1 hour. We're not gonna have time to eat. Let's sleep for 3 minutes. Come on. Okay, go to work. A good week it's been, and she got a promotion. Heck yeah! So, we're gonna let her sleep. She needs to gain a logic skill, and she wants to do that anyway. And she also wants to see a shooting star, so we'll do that tonight. All right, I'm gonna let her have some dinner since she already got that logic skill. We'll keep that locked in so we can do it tomorrow, but I kind of want to give her some autonomy for tonight to kind of relax. It looks like she won't have her next day off until Thursday unless we get promoted and we have another day off. So hopefully we're able to have a group outing this episode. I feel like I'm going really fast through her life. That's just because she's a single sim right now. Chloe.
Oh, the blast that.
Perks of living alone, I guess. Oh, she's thinking about promotions and cleaning up, even though she's a slob, if I remember correctly. Yeah, she's pretty sloppy. Super grouchy. Oh my god, I don't wanna see who she's. Oh, thank god. I was scared she was gonna do Bentley. Oh, it's not Bentley. I think his name is Ryan. Yeah, Ryan. Bentley is like an actual blood relation legacy sim of that dynasty. And he has the same hair, so I always get them confused. Hello, Talon. Haven't seen you in a minute. She said, "Come on, baby. Let's go to the bedroom, baby." I can't believe she almost has 20 grand. Oh, they're not even going to the bedroom. They can't go that far. That was very anticlimactic. Okay. Well, I guess that's all we needed Talon for. Guess we'll go to bed and get ready for work tomorrow. Chloe is awake and getting ready. She doesn't have work until, she doesn't leave until 9. I wish she had a different want for a skill point, but I guess we'll just fill this in. And kind of clean up. Oh, she's thinking about woohoo. Oh, with Talon. Maybe the whole Ryan thing was just a one-time thing. if anything happens with Chloe and any of the families I play off camera like that, like, I will show you guys, you know what I'm saying, if something happens. So, that's fun, extra footage. Like, now she's about to go to work, but she's definitely going to get that bathroom clean before then. She's scared of Talon dying. While she's doing this, let's see if she has any. Oh, she has two. Let's do the friendship thing and the chance card, making it correct 80% of the time, which is pretty dope. Yes. And look, we just got a chance card, and we got that nice perk. Let's see. One of her researchers has inadvertently stumbled upon a new lithium isotope. Not only is the discovery a major find in of itself, but the practical application of the isotope in devices such as atomic linear accelerators and staplers will be worth a fortune. So she's in a conundrum. Ethics obviously says she should inform the researcher of his own discovery and advise him how to proceed. But practicality says no one ever got ahead in the world of science by sticking to the rules. She's not a nice sim, so she's gonna steal it. She earns 2 logic skill points, which just put her into the platinum, so heck yeah. I wonder who's calling. Yes, Phil can come. Now we're friends. Oh, she didn't get a promotion. That sucks. And she's hungry. So, you know what? We'll make pork chops for Phil and I. Phil really doesn't find us attractive. If you watched the last episode, he made that quite clear. We didn't even try anything with him, but he just really wanted us to know he thought we weren't it. That Chloe was not it. He just came over to watch our TV that we got from somebody. I forgot who gave it to us. I think it was Madeline, to be honest, who is our best friend forever now. We really need a girl's day. I'm afraid we're going to get promoted tomorrow, and then we're going to be working on Thursday, and we won't be able to have a girl's day. Should we have it tonight? After we eat and, like, decompress? Let's see if we can even do it. Yes. Come on, Phil. Wow, he waited till we were done. What a jerk. Phil. That's the only thing I hate about that shower that came with university. Like, it makes no sense. And he ruined it for me. Come on, let's go, Chloe. Stop playing with that. Miss Smarty Pants, look, she's pissed. She's staring at me like, don't tell me to stop playing with my Rubik's Cube. Yes.
Have a solo vibe on.
Our girl gang.
Renew. Huh? Oh, vision. Narb food. Creepet Ellie. Vibe, I see.
Wow. So only Madeline and Claire are going to come with us. That's fine. We have arrived. Oh, cool. She wants to go do something. That has to do with a lot. Is that the same DJ? No. Her last outing had really interesting music. Oh, this one's a little better. Okay, spin. Let's do easy. Our girls are over here. Jeremy. Bentley Green. See, look. I'll show you right now. They look nothing alike, him and Ryan, but they both have a black beanie, okay? And that's why I get them confused. And they're both blonde. maybe we'll finally become friends with Claire. Get out of there. Oh, time is running out. What is this crumple bottom going to do to Madeline? Oh, she's going to tell all of us to change. Wow, what a party pooper, bro. We're gonna argue with her. Why can't I argue with her? Why is she lecturing me? Wow, Miss Crumplebottom just ruined my outing. Okay, let's go home. I'll see y'all when we load up to the lot. I lied. Okay, good. I think we'll get on really well with her, but now I'll see y'all when we load into the lot. And her hobby enthusiasm is actually doing pretty good. And we'll have to keep that maxed her whole life, you know what I mean? Oh look, she gained even more. Oh, well now we can go to the secret lot. We might do that. Ooh, we need to call Phil and Madeline. Maybe she'll bring Phil home from work. Ooh, she got promoted. Inventor level 6. Income has climbed, but to succeed as an inventor, you'll need to put in long, hard hours at the lab. Maintaining your home relationships may be harder now, and there'll be little time for socializing as you create the auto-recycling newspaper. Hell yeah. Ooh, and she doesn't want to gain a cleaning skill. We'll have to just figure it out. Let's go have her call her two friends to keep up with their relationship. Since they just told me it's gonna be harder now. Chloe is up, it's early, and we have some time to stargaze. It'll automatically stop her at 6 o'clock, so we'll just let her do her thing. See? And she has the day off today. We already did a girl gang meeting this season. So I think we're gonna go to the Hobby Lot. Let's call the witch. And then we'll call transportation. And I've never been to any of the Hobby Lots, I'm pretty sure. Welcome to Aspirational Laboratories. Explore the national, not the national, the natural and chemical world safely here. Please seek me out if you have any questions about science. Okay. Oh, is that a science hobby? Ants. I didn't know that. Oh, and she's attracted to this professor. Let's talk to him. She loves crime. Oh, that wasn't the right one. Well, Chloe.
Sure will prank.
That's not a conquest you can do. Oh, look, gaining some fame. That's nice. Oh, good. I'm getting skill points here. This is so funny. Oh, she lost him. Make some medicine. I feel like this is like more of like what she's into. We only got four more little bubbles to go. Oh yeah, she's shimmying. Well, let's see what else they have here. You can woohoo here. Let's see if you can just do it. Oh, he doesn't have a token. Oh no, you can't do it here. Dang. Okay, what? Oh. Is this where their, yeah, their observatory is? Interesting. Alright, well, we spent half the day here. I'm sure Chloe had some nerdy fun. Now I know she wants to, you know, get flirty. She doesn't have any wants to, but I'm pretty sure she does. She's gonna probably do a booty call as soon as she gets back. Here she comes. I'm gonna have her fill in this hole that the werewolf, well, not the leader of the pack, left. And now it's time to pay the bills because it is Thursday. Let's do that. Let's clean up. I'm gonna kind of just let her do whatever she wants. Oh, Claire's calling us. See, she calls every day. I'm so surprised we're not like friends yet. But she's cleaning up. She's a little hungry. I guess she doesn't want to invite anybody over. So I feel like she already would have done it. Well, she's like taking a nap. Wow, she was thinking about Ryan. Yikes. Well, let's let her do this so we can like blast through this logic skill. Hopefully we can roll the wand for the cleaning or just like a regular skill point. Well, she can blog about it now. That's kind of cool. Only three more. Yeah, sorry, you're not gonna gain that skill point. She needs to have a eureka moment. Look, she's gonna be so tired for work. What did I do? Oh my god, it's spring already. Dang, well before I go, let's see if she has any more of these. She does have one more, so we'll have the plea for job. Next time we'll work on this side, and then by the time we're done with those ones, she should be old enough for a secondary aspiration. I'm very excited to find out what it's going to be. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching. I kind of want to play more, so I don't know, maybe I'll play Spring Out or something like that. But I guess that's it. Thanks, bye!